According to the blind items, Joshua Jackson and Lupita Nyong'o allegedly started hooking up with each other before he was divorced and before she broke up with her boyfriend. And the two are trying to claim that they are just friends. Here is a new blind item about it. Yes, people who are just friends run errands together. However, they don't usually randomly make out while doing it like the illiterate north of the border actor and the foreign-born A-minus list actress. And again, this is allegedly Joshua Jackson and Lupita Nyong'o. And it seems like they will no longer be able to claim that they are just friends, as this related headline reads, Joshua Jackson and Lupita Nyong'o confirm romance with public handholding date. Joshua Jackson and Lupita Nyong'o confirmed their new romance when the actors were spotted holding hands while taking a stroll on Tuesday. In photos obtained by TMZ, the Black Panther star and the Dawson's Creek alum were spotted taking a stroll in Joshua Tree, California, hand in hand. On October 18th, the Us star and the Dr. Death actor were photographed sitting next to each other at Janelle Monáe's The Age of Pleasure tour stop at the YouTube Theater in Inglewood, California.